617 right now in Des Moines, 35 degrees. It's very chilly and blustery. We've got our dew point at 29, a brisk northwest wind currently at 20 miles per hour. Going to be fighting that on the roads today. Plus, we're dealing with some wintry precip, especially in southern Iowa. It's been changing back and forth. So south of Ottumwa through Keosauqua, Centerville, Sheraton, Lamoni, south of Creston toward Bedford, a little light cold rain mixing with some sleet and snow. It's tracking to the east, and it will be with you for the next several hours, resulting in some minor accumulations, maybe even some slippery roadways. Be alert for that today. Right now, temperatures feeling more like winter than spring. Northwest Iowa into the 20s, 27 now. Storm Lake, Audubon currently at 30 degrees, and Knoxville 36. Plus, we've got that brisk wind coming in from the north, sustained now closer to 20 miles per hour. We're expecting gusts today around 30, 35 miles per hour, producing wind chills now in the teens and 20s. Feels like 18 in Clarion and Carroll, the wind chill in Knoxville 25 here in Des Moines, our wind chill 24. Across the state, see the movement on that precip is off to the northeast. And we're just on the lighter edge of it across Missouri. More showers, even thunderstorms expected today. And if you're traveling in toward Kansas, snow continues to fly, and they're under a freeze warning for tonight as that cold air settles in. Futurecast keeps that chance for some snowflakes and a wintry mix across the southeastern half of the state right through noon. So Ottumwa probably seeing some more snowflakes even right through then. This afternoon, though, later we are expecting clearing skies, and tomorrow starting with sunshine. By tomorrow afternoon and evening, a chance for a few showers as a quick-moving front sweeps through the area, behind it very gusty winds, and then eventually a warm-up. Today it's going to be cold and windy, 43 the high temp, an early day mixture of rain and some snow. No accumulation for Des Moines, but some minor accumulations possible in southern Iowa. North-northwest wind today, 15 to 25, higher gusts. Overnight tonight, clearing skies, frosty conditions, a low of 29, the wind letting up from the west-northwest. And tomorrow, most of the day should be okay, with sunshine headed for a high temp of 53, chance of a late day sprinkle or light rain shower, and then those gusty winds build in for the evening. Here's your 8-day outlook. Warm weather is on the way. Thursday highs into the 60s. Same for Friday, just a slight chance of rain. Wow, if you've got outdoor plans this weekend, good for you. The weather is going to cooperate. We're expecting highs in the 60s and 70s. Nice warm trend actually continues into next week, too, with only slight rain chances.